It's a historic night. How about McComb and Vanlue? It's Troy Ward hitting the three. McComb's Tanner Schrader. That was Ward. Here's Schrader. Got to touch the backboard, and he does. Lays it in. Then Schrader with the floater as McComb gets the victory over Vanlue tonight. High scoring affair, 70-55. PG wins over Riverdale easily. North Baltimore defends the home court against Leipzig and Opelabon beats Arcadia.